In this video, we'll see the access control. We can call it as access specifiers also. Okay, what is access control? Restrict the our code to use others and other programmers or other classes and other other files. Okay, restrict our code to use the other programmers or other classes or other files. Files means dot swapper. Class means that is having the some variables and functions. Other programmer means anyone, any programmer. Okay, for example, UIKit framework, that is a other program that is belongs to the Apple program. We are using the in the our program. That's it. That is means you are restricting some code using the access specifiers. We have five types of access specifiers: open, public, internal, file private, and private. Okay, we can restrict the classes and structures and enumerations and variables and constants and functions and initializers also. Not only classes, enumerations, structures, variables, constants, functions, and initializers also. We can restrict the protocols also. Okay, means you can declare, restrict means we can specify in the, we can specify the access specifier, then only you can restrict it. That's it only. How to restrict the code? To declare the access specifier only. Okay, that is my point. Okay, we'll see the example, then you'll understand clearly. Okay, now this is I taken already single view application access specifier means. For example, I'm taking the one script file also. I'm taking the script file, not vcontroller. You can give any name. I'm taking the access, that is the file name. It will take automatically access.swift. Okay, by default it is having foundation. I'm declaring one classes. Class you should declare using the class keyword. I'm taking the access demo. Okay, I declare the one class. If you don't specify the, already I declared the class, but I didn't specify anything here. I didn't specify the any access specifier. By default, it has taken the internal. Internal means you can use this class enter this project. You can use enter this project anywhere. You can create an object and you can use this class, because it is belongs to the internal means it will be accessible entire this project, but he cannot use it outside his project. For example, if you want to use this class any other programmer, like foundation framework is some written by Apple people. If you go this, so many classes are there. If you observe this public, this structure has declared as a public, that is the reason we are using it. Okay, if you don't declare anything, it is a internal. By default it has taken the internal, means you cannot use that. You can't use that, because of that can be usable in the this framework only. You cannot use outside. Okay, don't worry about this. I'll show you all the examples, then you can understand clearly. Okay, I taken one class and I would like to declare some variables, where a public, this is a variable name equal to, I am giving the 10, where a private, this is also a variable, where a internal, this is also a variable. I didn't specify anything, just I am declaring the variables. I am declaring a file private. I am giving the 40, var equal to I am declaring open. This is also a variable. I am giving the name also var a open var, means a variable I am declaring. Okay, just I am giving sum, equal to 60. All are integer. By default it has taken the integer. If you want, you can keep the integer also, no problem. I am giving the int. Now I declare with the type annotation. You can paste here. If you want, you can give here, no problem. Okay. Now error is gone. Okay. By default it is having the one initializer. If you want, you can declare the initializers also, no problem. If you want, you can give the initializer. I don't want to implement that. Okay. Every class having the one initializer, that is by default initializer. Okay. Actually not mandatory. If you want, you can give here, no problem. That's fine. Now I'm giving the this is the public. Okay. This is private. These are the access specifier. I am specifying the access specifiers for variables only. I don't want to give the classes. Just I am giving the only variables. I am giving internal. If you don't specify the anything also, that is also internal. If you don't give, this is also internal. Now I am giving. It is having, that is the reason I am giving. I am giving another thing, file private. We have another thing, another specifier, that is a open. Sorry. I have another variables also, that is the sum, but I didn't give anything. By default, it has taken the internal. Okay. Internal means it can be accessible entire this project. We'll see clearly. I'm taking the one function also. Print something. I'm taking the one function, print something. I didn't give anything. Okay. I taken the one class and I given the default initializer. If you want, you can give it, otherwise remove it, no problem. Okay. I taken the six variables and I declare the public, private, internal, file private and open. These are the access specifiers. Using this, we can restrict our code. I didn't give any any access specifier, means it by default it has taken the internal. Okay, that's it. That is up to now. I declared the five types of access specifiers also. Now I would like to create another class. You will understand clearly. Simply I am giving the demo to. I didn't inherit anything. Now I would like to access this variable inside this class. Okay, how to access these variables? These variables are belongs to the access demo class. If you want to access these variables, we need to create an object this class, then only you can access it. You cannot use directly. It's not possible. Okay, how to use it? One second, I'll show you. I'm declaring the one function, testing the specifiers. Okay. Now I'm creating the object access demo. You can also create object, let object equal to access demo. Okay. Now I'm creating the object here. If you want, you can remove it and you can do inside also, no problem. Now I would like to access the all the variables. Print. How to access this? One second. Removing the spaces. Okay. Class will allow us to declare the variables here and define the functions here only. Okay. Now I am accessing the object dot. Yeah, public. It's okay. It has accepted. Okay, again I am print of object dot. I am access this variable using this class object only. I created the object this class. If you want, you can create an object here and you can use it, no problem. Okay, object dot yeah open, yeah public, a private, after that print object dot internal has done, it is working good. A private object dot sum also has done. Anything other? Public file private internal open object dot open. Okay, here how many things are there? Six. We missed the private. We'll see what will happen if you access the private dot a private. Where is private? Public, this is the private variable. Okay, you'll understand clearly now. I am running the project. Look at here. I created one class and I declared the six types of variable. I specified five access specifier. Here I didn't specify anything. By default, it has taken the internal and I taken the one function and I taken the default initializer. Okay. Now I taken another class, that is a demo 2. I would like to access the these variables inside this class. You cannot access directly one class variables to the another class. If you want to access this, you need to create the object. Then only you can access the inside the function only. If you want, it cannot access like this. It's not possible. Just it allows only declare the variable like this or like this. Or it is accepted creating the object also. But it cannot call the variables like this. If look at here, it is a class. It accepted, it is a function. Here only it can create, it can declare the variables and you can call the anything inside the function only. Same here. Okay, you cannot call directly here. If you want to do any operation, you have to do inside the function only. Okay, here five things are accepted. File private is accepted, internally accepted, by default sum is accepted, open is accepted. Oh, I missed something. File private internal. Okay. Public private internal file private open. Public private internal file private. That's it. Open. Okay. Oh, sorry. File private internal. What the thing is missed something. Shut. I missed the public object dot public. Okay, the below class public has accepted a file private is accepted variable. I can accepted this is the file private. Okay, internal has accepted without declaring anything, that is also accepted. By default it has taken the internal. Open is accepted. But if we call this private variable, means this is, if we call this private variable, it's not accepted. That mean, look at here, a private inaccessible due to the private protection level, means that if you declare the variable or function as a private, it will be accepted inside the class only. If you want, look at here, I am using the inside the class only. It can inside the class only. It cannot use the outside of the class. If you create, what will happen? Oh, sorry, no need object here, same class, right? Here it is accepted. Understand my point. If you declare the private, it will be accepted inside the class only. This is the first access specifier I'm giving the demo. If we declare the private, it can be accessed inside the class only. Okay, but I would like to access another class. Is it possible? It is not possible. That is the reason it is throwing an error. Okay, understand clearly. But public is accepted, file private is accepted, internal is accepted, normal thing is accepted, open is accepted. Okay, but private is not accepted. Calling in the another class. Okay, now I would like to access this same thing outside of the file and outside of this class. This is entire, we can call it as one file. I would like to use these things in the another class and another file. This is another file, right? This is the vcontroller.shift file. This is axe.shift file. Now I would like to use this. Need to create object also. I am copying the object. If you want, you can create outside, and otherwise you can create like this also. Not an issue. Okay. I would like to access the private also. We will see what will happen exactly. You will understand clearly. Okay, look at here. If you access the access specifier outside of the file, file private is inaccessible, private is also inaccessible. Already we have seen the private means that it will be accepted inside the class only. File private means it will be accepted enter this file anywhere, any class, enter this file, enter this script file. If you want to access the other file, this is the other file, right? Dot vcontrol.swift file. File private is also not acceptable. Okay, understand. We have done two things here. Private and file private. Private means it will be accepted inside the class only. File private means it will be accepted. File private. It has accepted enter this file. You can declare you can access any class in this file. But if you want to access outside of the file, this is another file. Or another class and another file and another class. What will happen? It will not access. It can't accessible. Okay, that is very very important concept. Private is accepted inside the class. File private is accessible inside the function only. You can declare any class. You can take another class also. It will be accepted. File private is accepted. Any number of classes you can accessible inside this file only. But if you change the file private also, it will not be accessible. That is the second point also we have done. Okay, but and public, internal, some and open as accessible successfully. But what is the difference? Okay, I don't want to use the some also. I am deleting, no, I am not needed. Now we have a three access specifiers. Public, open and internal. Okay, for example, what is the difference between public and open and internal? Already we have, I told you, internal means if you declare the internal, it can be accessed inside this program, anywhere inside this program, but it can't accessible to the outside of the program. How can you do that? Okay, I would like to explain taking another framework also. Okay, now another I would like to create another framework, then you will understand clearly. I think that is this is the correct way. I am creating the one framework, then you can understand clearly difference between public, open and internal. Okay, for creating the framework, you need to use this option. Same, you can like this, if you single view application, here, framework. I'm creating the framework. I'm making the sum frame. Okay. I created, this is a framework. Okay. Like any other framework, AKit also one framework, means one program written by somebody else. This is also another program. This is separate. Okay, now I taken the another Xcode project. Like I am writing something. Okay, I will show you. You'll understand clearly. Now I am taking some files. I am creating some classes. I am taking the script files. I would like to show you the difference between open and open CLS. You can give any enum, no problem. Okay. I'm creating another. Public CLS. CLS means class. You can give any name, no problem. Internal CLS. I am taking the another file name is internal CS. Okay. Now I am declaring the open class. Class. I am declaring open class. You can give any name. Class is a keyword. Open class is a class name. You can take any name, no problem. Okay. If you don't specify this, by default, it is internal to the this project. You cannot use the outside of this project. That is the reason I am giving the open. Why? Because I am giving the open. I taken three classes. I would like to show the difference between internal, open and public. Okay. Now, you need to implement the initializer, default initializer. Without implementing this function, we cannot create an object to the outside classes, outside program, inside our program. I will show you the clearly. Here I would like to give the public. Okay, or open also is not a possible. Sorry, open also it's possible, you can give it. I will differentiate. No, don't worry. Okay, you need to implement compulsorily because of this is a separate framework. We are willing to include our project. That is the reason. We need to implement this initializer, otherwise you can't create an object to this class. Okay, I am taking three functions, public and public. I am giving the function take. I am taking the public function. Okay, print same. I am printing the public function. Okay, I am take another function, open function. You'll understand clearly. Open is access specifier. Open function. Okay. What? Sorry. We need to see the function keyword. I'm giving the open function. I'm taking the internal function. I'm giving the internal. If you don't specify thing internal, that is by default internal. If you don't specify, that is internal. I'm giving the internal function. If you don't specify anything, that is by default internal. You'll understand clearly. Function C, normal function. I didn't specify anything. What I told you, that is by default internal. Okay, I taken three files and I declare the one class. This is the open. I taken the access specifier is open. Why? Because I taken the open. I would like to differentiate open and public and internal. That is the reason. First I taken the open class, and you need to implement the initializer with the public. Why you give the public also, I will explain you. Okay, I taken the four functions. I declare access specifier public, open and internal. I didn't specify any access specifier. Same thing, I would like to copy it to the public. Okay, I would like to give the public. Okay. Public, I'm changing the name also. Public class. Okay, you need to give the open and public. That's not a problem. Okay, but having some difference also, I will show you. Okay, same functions I taken the this class also. Okay, I don't want to take all the classes inside this, not mandatory. I'm removing. Okay, and again I would like to declare the one class also. What is this class? Internal class name. What is the class name? Internal class. Okay, need to keep the initializer always be public, otherwise you can't create an object to this class. I didn't take any functions. Why it is taken there? Class, oh sorry, don't give the these things. Okay, that's it. What it has taken the open class, I taken three types of functions. Here public class, just I would like to take I don't want to take anything, not a problem. Internal also I didn't take anything, I didn't take just initializer function only I taken. Here also just I initializer function only I taken. Okay, here but I taken four functions. Okay, now our program is ready. I would like to build the framework. What I have to do, I save and you need to keep the control B, then we'll build done and give the framework. Okay, just go through the products. This is the framework like a UI kit. Okay, just go through show in Pinder. Like, okay, this is a framework, drag and drop and keep on our project. Everything fine. After that, we need to do something here. Go to the build page. You need to copy the bundle resource here. Otherwise, you'll get an error. Okay. What is the framework? Access framework, I think. What is the framework name? Some framework, sorry. Some frame. Okay. Copy item needed. Create a groups. Done. Framework has added successfully. Okay. Now, I would like to import this framework like UIKit. I am importing this framework. Import, what is the framework? Some framework. Look at here, it will be available to the use it. Okay, I would like to comment this code. Don't worry, no problem. Okay, now I would like to create an object to this class. Which class? Open class. This is another framework I created and added to our project. Now I would like to access this class, open class. Let open object equal to, what is that open class? Is it possible or not? We'll check it out. Open class, is it possible? You get here, I'm running it. I'm creating object just, oh, it has accepted. Okay. Now, I would like to access these functions, all these functions. Will accept it or not, we'll understand clearly. Okay, this is our project. This is a framework. This is a separate program. This is our separate program. But we built the framework and I imported here. Okay, this class will be open. Understand, this class declares as a open access specifier. Open access specifier also, you can use our project. Okay, now open object dot public function also accepted. Oh, super. Again, open object dot, what is that? Open function also you can accept it. You can use the open function and public function. And you can access the open class or function, both are same when you using the access specifier. Okay, restriction is same, but this is very important. We are not able to access the normal and some, but if you don't specify anything by default, this is a normal. If you declare the internal, you cannot access that. Look at here, I would like to access this internal function out of our project. Open object dot internal, is it possible? Is it possible? It impossible, because of this is belongs to the inside this some frame, this project only. That the keyword itself represents internal. Internal means it is internal. You cannot use it the outside. Okay. Like private means it will accept inside the class only. File private means that is accepted the inside the file only. That any class accepted inside that file. But internal, it can accept it any file, any class inside this project only. But open can accept it any other from the one project to another project also. Open and public as public and accepted. Open and public as accepted. Now I am creating the another object also. What is the object? Public object. We have a public class also, right? This is a public class. I am creating the public class. Is it accepted or not? We'll see it. It is also accepted. public calls are also accepted. Let I would like to create an object to the internal object. We'll see what is the internal object. I am creating the object to the, this is the internal. Is it possible? It is impossible, because I've already told you internal means it will be accepted inside this some framework project only. You can't accept outside this. If you want to give the access to the outside users, outside of the outside programmers, you need to declare the all the time is the open and public. Okay, look at here, internal is not accepted, but open is accepted. Open keyword as accepted. At the same time, public also accepted. Okay, but internal cannot be accepted. Understand difference between internal, public and open. Internal will be accepted only inside the program. Public and open, it can be give the access to the other programmers also. But what is the difference between public and open? That is a very important question. What is the difference between the public and open? We'll see the difference. Now, I would like to take the another class inside the vcontroller. Take my class. This is my class. I would like to inherit this class. Which class? Open class. I would like to inherit this class. This is a framework, right? I already added into our project. That is the reason I would like to inherit it. How to inherit it? Need to use the colon and need to give the class name. Is it accepted or not? Just check it out. It's not throwing any error. Means that it has accepted. You can override the functions also. Okay. You'll see this keyword also, then you'll understand clearly. Okay. Now I am taking the another class. Which class? Class name is second class. I would like to inherit in the public class also. What is the public class? This is the public class. This is the keyword I has declared. Access specifier has declared public class. I am inheriting the public class from the other framework. Other program. You can call it as a program, not a problem. Okay, look at here. Cannot inherit a non-open class. This is a class name outside of the defining model. Okay, it is saying clearly. Non-open class means if you take the any other framework or any model, other models means other program particularly. We cannot inheritance if you declare the public. That is the main difference between public and open. If you want to give the access as well as inheritance, you need to declare the always open to the other programmers or other models or other frameworks. But if you want to give the access, but you don't want to give the inheritance, always you need to declare the public. Understand my point. If you want to give the access to the other programmers, other models or other frameworks, and as well as if you want to give the inheritance also, always you need to declare the open. If you want to give the access to the other programmers, but you don't want to inherit it to your class to other classes, at the time you need to declare the public. That is the main difference between the public and open. This is the open access specifier. It is having this class. That is the reason it is giving the access to the inheritance. But this public class has declared the public keyword. This is not giving to the inheritance. But if you want access here, if you want to create object and you can access here, but you cannot inheritance. It is saying clearly. That is the difference between the open and public. Okay, I think you understand clearly. Okay, what are the access specifiers? Private, file private, internal, public and open. What is the private? Private means access inside the class only. File private means you can access all the classes inside this file, all the classes inside this file, but you cannot access the outside are the outside classes and outside files. Okay, internal means we don't specify the internal, that is also internal. Internal means it can be accessible throughout the program creating the object. But open and public means both are same. Open and public, in the same program there is no difference between the, very very important point, in the same project there is no difference between the public and open. But if you use the other programmer, our program, if you are using the other program inside our program, then we have a difference. If you are using one framework, if you declare the public one class, if you declare the public, you can use it, no problem, but you cannot inheritance. But if you declare the open, you can use it and as well as you can inheritance also. But if you declare the framework any class internal, can you use it? You cannot use it because of that is the internal to that framework only. Okay, that's it. Okay, I think you understand clearly. If you have any doubt, just comment me. I will give you another video and give you the description also. Okay, thank you for watching. Please comment me if you have any doubt or any issue. I will give you the reply. And if you don't understand, if you don't understand also, you can give a comment. I can make another video. Okay, thank you for watching.